welcome home.
Just, Tom, how did we let our marriage get off track so fast, so badly, so that some tramp like Emily could come in and wreck the whole thing? I mean, I thought we were made of better stuff than that.
I think we are. It's not over yet.
Yeah, but look what she's done to us. I mean, look what we let her do to us. I can't stand the thought of somebody like that winning. It's not fair. I can't stand it. It's so not fair.
She doesn't have to win. Not if we don't give her a chance. Please, just try to find a place you can give us another chance. Honey, this time, this holiday time, it's a time for families to be together. Now, maybe I don't have the right to ask this right now, but would it be possible for me to be here with you and the boys just for the holiday? It would mean a lot to me.
Oh, I don't know.
Look, I'm not asking to move in permanently. I know that, I mean, if that even happens, that we have a long way to go, but let's just take, can we take this one step, just see how it feels.
Shouldn't be with her, Tom. You should be with me. Are you sure you should be here? I mean, are you sure you...
I have to be here. I tried to stay away. I tried to... put that night, that perfect night that we had, out of my mind, but I couldn't. No one has ever made me that happy. No one has ever given me that much pleasure. It's you that I want, Emily. Just you.
Oh.
Just you.
We'll be back, Tom. I know you will.
Andy, I'm home. Listen, I got some great shots tomorrow. I'd love for you to... Oh, God. Oh, man. This is not good. Damn that, Nikki. And now God only knows where Andy is.
Right here. I feel I should be in a morgue.
I've never been to Groverton in my life, and I've never laid eyes on you before today. Please leave me alone.
This is crazy.
Do you want me to call security? Because I will. Now go away. I don't know you.
Why are you doing... Why are you acting like this?
Hey, here you are.
Hold it. Am I crazy? Is that Rita?
Where?
Right over there. She was just here.
As the world turns.
She's got to be here somewhere.
I don't see her. You sure it was Rita?
Yes, I'm sure. She looked me right in the eye and she pretended like she didn't know who I was.
That's crazy. Why would she do that? You sure it wasn't someone who just looked
no,
like
No, it was Rita, I'm telling you.
It's a little weird.
It is weird. She was acting like she was doing something wrong. Hold it. What if she was doing something wrong?
What do you mean?
She was acting so strange with me on the telephone earlier at the doctor's office, like she was trying to get rid of me. You know, you hear about this all the time, that these nannies, these so-called perfect nannies, they turn out to be very strange and sometimes disturbed, abusing kids. You know, she had the baby with her. Maybe she was trying to kidnap the baby.
Kidnap her? No.
I know this sounds far-fetched, but why would she lie right to my face?
Any number of reasons that she could have done it.
All right. Maybe she's not up to something as horrible as kidnapping, but if she's unstable anyway, if there's any even a remote chance that she could hurt that child, we have to do something about it.
Well, like what?
Well, the logical thing is to call the parents. Make sure that Rita's taking proper care of the baby. I mean, regardless, Melinda has to go back to the doctor for that strep test, and Rita has to follow up on that. What? Are you thinking that I'm blowing this out of proportion?
Yeah, maybe a little.
Why? Why would I do that? Just give me one reason.
Because the reason you're so worried You're putting all this on Melinda and Rita, and this really has everything to do with Hope.
Today, we're going to discuss
molars!
Let's be honest, tooth care has never been this exciting. Until now, introducing new Trident Advantage with baking soda, clinically proven to help whiten teeth and reduce unsightly plaque.
And next week, filling!
New Trident Advantage, as exciting as oral hygiene gets.
My mommy says I have a sinus, and I can't breathe.
My allergies make me achoo!
This cold's not so hot.
No matter what's wrong, Children's Tylenol will help make it all right. Four distinctly different formulas: sinus, allergy, cold, and flu. Each with the trusted relief you'd expect from the makers of Children's Tylenol. Sinus, allergy, cold,
and flu.
Everything you need to help your kids feel better.
Big kid tips from Pull-Ups.
Always be sure to feed your pet. Always stay dry when it gets wet. Always put your toys away. Always walk your doggy every day.
Always be consistent, especially when you toilet train with Pull-Ups training pants. Instead of switching back and forth to diapers, you'll be reinforcing those big kid habits.
Mommy, wow, I'm a big kid now.
Escape the demands. Experience the freedom. Leave the world behind. New Stetson Country Cologne for Men. Wear it and you're there.
Pat and Betty here with an easy home-cooked meal idea.
Slice chicken and vegetables on Reynolds Wrap heavy-duty aluminum foil. Fold it into a packet.
Pop them in the oven.
Reynolds Quick and Easy Packet Cooking. Look for recipes on the box.
And forget cleanup.
I'm sorry about the mess.
Hey, you know, it's your groovy bachelor pad. I'm just a freeloader. You know, Andy, I got up early like I said I was going to, and had to go down to the station to pick up equipment and to meet the cameraman. And, you know, the lights were out because I didn't want to wake you up, and it was dark outside, and I thought you were asleep on the couch, but I guess you weren't, huh?
No.
Am I talking too much?
No. I'm just trying to get rid of the echo.
Where'd you go?
Where did I go? That's a good question. Oh, I remember hitting the Quick Mart at 2 a.m. for snacks. Other than that, it's kind of a blur.
Well, allow me to refresh your memory. Mullins, Cowboy Bar, Yo's.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I remember.
Sounds like somebody had himself a good time last night.
No lipstick, no phone numbers. Couldn't have been that much fun.
Andy, look, you know, I don't know that much about AA, but don't they kind of look down upon drinking?
That's cute. I like that. Molly, it was just a slip. It's not a bender. Everyone falls off the wagon at some point. It's just part of the learning curve.
Kind of like falling off a horse then, huh? Then what do? You just pick yourself back up and get back on that wagon again?
Yeah, something like that.
So then you're going to be okay?
I will be as soon as I get rid of this jackhammer in my head.
Right, I'll get you some aspirin.
No, I just took some of that.
All right, well, maybe something sweet would help. How about some OJ?
Not unless you put it in a screwdriver.
Ugh, funny.
Oh.
Look.
Breathing even hurts.
I know what's going to help you. Close your eyes.
They are closed.
All right, we'll keep them closed. Okay. Come here. Up.
What?
Up. Lean against me. All right. How's that?
Good.
Better than aspirin?
Mm-hmm. Isn't your court date today?
Not till this afternoon. You know, I wish I never found that damn ransom money. I guess, you know, we can't undo what's already been done, though, can we? I mean, we just have to live with it and move on, right? You know what my lawyer said? He said that I have to get a new suit for court because I need something conservative while my clothes are a little too revealing and that they might tick off a judge.
Oh, well, that definitely depends on the judge, don't you think?
Very funny. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm really sorry. Is it better?
Yeah.
All right. Andy, in case I haven't said it before, I just want to make sure you know how much I appreciate you letting me crash here.
You said it.
I know, but I need you to understand that you picked me up at a time when I had nobody and nothing. And you are a really good person. The best. And I was really worried about you. I mean, you were really upset about that thing with Margot, whatever it was, and stupid Nikki writing you that Dear John letter, and then that thing with us.
What thing with us?
You know, when you,
Oh my God, I kissed you. Oh man, that's dumb. I'm sorry. I forgot. I'm sorry.
No. It's okay. You forgot because it wasn't important to either of us. Look, Andy, I just didn't want you having one more thing on your mind right now, okay?
Right.
And I guess what I'm saying is that I really care about you a lot. And if you need anything,
sorry, I'm pushing this. I promised myself I wasn't going
to
push this.
You're not pushing. I'm sure that the boys would love to have you here, and I guess I would too. It's just that I don't know. My judgment is so off lately. I don't know.
No, it's not yours. I was so wrapped up in my own stuff, I wasn't listening to you.
Well, how could you? I wasn't talking to you. I mean, not about anything that was important, not about what I was feeling.
Honey, you didn't even know what you were feeling.
And did you?
Anger, I was feeling a lot of that. That's about all. I mean, I knew you were going through something intense. I knew that Eddie was satisfying some need in you that I couldn't, and I didn't ask what that was because I was just afraid of what the answer was going to be.
Well, it was the same for me. You were spending so much time with Emily. Oh, it's all kind of weird, isn't it?
Yeah, I know.
Both going through the same situation, and we're both going, oh, I hate saying this because it makes me feel so old. We're both going through a midlife crisis. You know, you left your job and I lost mine, and we were so at odds and we didn't know what was going on. We both turned to other people. Only I never...
Listen, trust me, I am praying every day that you will find a way in your heart to forgive me.
I'm sorry, I'm not here to punish you and judge.
That's not what I meant. I just... I know how deeply I hurt you. And I know it's going to take time if we're ever going to move through this. I mean, I know that. Look, I'm sorry. Look, the Christmas thing was just not a good idea.
It is a good idea. It's a very good idea. Tom, it would be so weird to not have you here for Christmas. And I want it to be a good Christmas for the boys, I do. So, yeah, please join us. Okay?
Positive.
I'm positive as long as we both know what it's about and what it's not about.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. I know.
And then afterwards, we'll get together and we'll evaluate the whole situation. And we'll then... Oh, look at those two. Look at you.
Hey. Just for now.
What I'm trying to say is that this last year has been hell on you. David stalking us while you were pregnant, then the kidnapping. But in that situation, at least we were able to do something about it. We were able to fight back. But with Hope, we're not. We can't do anything. We just have to hope that the doctor is right and hope that she doesn't have another seizure.
I have to be right. I was holding her in my arms and she was
limp. That was just the most horrible feeling.
I know. That's
horrible.
Why I think that you're so determined to help this other baby. Because of how powerless you feel with hope.
Okay, all right. Maybe you're right. But you have to admit, Rita, she was acting so bizarre.
Okay, you're absolutely sure that you didn't misunderstand or misinterpret anything?
I'm positive. That woman is off the wall. She was so cold and mean and distant. I'm not overreacting. There's definitely something wrong with her.
Okay, so what do you want to do about it?
Can we drive to Groverton and see the parents, just to make sure that the baby is all right? Look, if you don't want to go, I'm going to go by myself.
All right. All right, I will take you over there and check it out. Let's go.
Good.
I think I'm finished down here, unless you need me to do something else. Okay, then I'm going to head upstairs and vacuum, so I'll be done by the time Rita gets back and puts the baby down for a nap. Hi.
Hi, sweetie.
Did you guys have fun at the mall?
Oh, well, not exactly. We ran into a slight problem. Lillian Holden Snyder. I'm sorry. I know you told me not to go to Oakdale, but the mall there is so much better than the mall here. And it was a little awkward, but I handled it. And, you know, I made sure that Lily didn't ask too many questions. It really... You know what? It's okay.
Clogged up. I just can't focus.
You okay?
Ugh. If this meeting doesn't go well, it's all that work wasted.
You gotta stay focused.
I'll find a way.
Clear the congestion with Tavis D, prescription strength. Just one gives you 12 hours of uninterrupted relief. To get that, you'd need 4 Tylenol cold pills. Tavis D clears your congestion, so you're clear-headed again. Why be congested? Be clear-headed, clear through your day with Tavis D.
My son wouldn't drink his milk, so I worried about his nutrition. But then I tried Ovaltine, and now he loves his milk. Ovaltine tastes great and adds vitamins. Nestle Quick adds none. So milk not only tastes better, it's better for you.
Ovaltine makes milk even better.
Need fast itch relief? Did you know there's a cream that brings fast itch relief to irritating winter itch? A cream with 2 proven medicated itch fighters from a leader in itch relief for nearly 100 years. It's Gold Bond Maximum Strength Gold Bond Medicated Cream. Fast itch relief.
I'm here with Clarissa, who recently found out how easy it is to find phone numbers using 1010-9000.
Well, after I had Susie, there were lots of people all over the country I wanted to call.
And lots of phone numbers to find.
Yes, but with 1010-9000, I was able to find everyone's number from Boston to Seattle.
And you didn't even need their area codes.
No, thank goodness. I just told the operators whose numbers I needed and where they lived.
Pretty easy, huh?
Yeah, it was.
1010-9000, directory assistance for everyone in America. It goes for you, too.
Kmart, celebrate the holiday. Kmart,
the place you already know.
It's time to celebrate the holidays at Kmart. So join us for the giving, the joy, the harmony, the love, the soul, the spirit. Celebrate the tradition and the heritage of the season at Kmart. The first place for holiday shopping that comes to mind for your family and the gift-giving place you already know. Kmart.
Kmart.
What kind of business deal?
All we have to do is pretend to be your family.
Could end in true love.
Life has a way of surprising us.
Roma Downey, Hector Elizondo. Borrowed Heart, CBS Sunday.
Nikki there?
Yeah, she's here, but she's asleep. Can I take a message?
No. That's all right, This must be a new roommate, right?
Nah, I'm her boyfriend. Who are you?
Hmm.
was just checking in with the Argus, see if they needed me.
Do they?
No, I'm a free man.
Oh, what are you gonna do with yourself all day, free man? Oh, hey, I got an idea. Why don't you come to the mall with me and help me get a new outfit for court?
Nah, I'm not really into shopping.
Okay, well, I don't have to do that right now. I can make you breakfast first.
No, I mean, I need to take a shower and I'm gonna just head out.
Where?
To AA. I gotta go to a meeting. I'll go to a new meeting.
Good.
Get back on the horse.
That's good, Andy. That is very good. And I'm very proud of you.
Molly, I'm sorry that I was out of line and, I mean, there's no excuse for me.
Stop. Stop it, really. It doesn't matter. It happens. Forget about it.
Okay. Look, thanks, for worrying about me, but you don't, I mean, you know, don't feel like you gotta play nursemaid to me, okay? Because I'm fine.
Good. But, I want you to know that I don't mind looking out for you. Not at all. In fact, you know, it's kind of nice. Something new. Thinking about somebody else for a change. Listen, have a great meeting, okay? Squeezing the life out of me.
Break it up.
I told you not to
best
do that.
Christmas
listen,
ever.
Listen, this whole thing between your dad and I.
Dad, you gotta get a tree.
Listen, just listen. Right. It's just a temporary thing.
We have to get it tonight.
Get it. We'll
when we
get
bring it,
it
home, we got
Adam, Casey. Hey. Shh. Your mom's trying to say something important. Just listen.
All right. This whole thing, this whole Christmas thing, we will have Christmas and it will be great.
Yes, it would.
And when the holiday is over, then your father is going to go back to the hotel. Why does he have to watch?
Because your mom and I still have some stuff that we need to work out, and living apart right now just seems to be the way to do that, okay?
Okay. Okay, so, let's go have Christmas. Get upstairs, put your jackets on, we'll get to the mall before the lunch
rush.
Cool.
Sounds
hey, Dad,
like a serious shopping
expedition.
Though. That's all part of the Christmas thing, right?
Yeah, sure.
Come on.
Okay.
Oh, sorry about that big... Oh, come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Guys, thank you so much for this. I mean, for him and for me.
Well, I think we just made two people real happy.
No,
beautiful, aren't they? They're perfect for you and that special man to wear on Christmas morning.
Yes, they are, they're perfect. You know what? Wrap up both of them if you would. And if you would gift wrap the men's, that would be perfect.
These are for display only. I'll just need to run down to the stock room.
Great. Thank you.
Emily, I don't know who you're buying that for. I certainly hope it's not for my son-in-law.
Check this out.
What?
He'll never get that grungy shirt white. He's only using half a cup of Clorox bleach.
Yeah, he's supposed to use a whole cup of Clorox bleach to get clothes really white. Uh-oh.
I bet she knows to use a whole cup. See? What'd I tell you?
Look at the difference in whitening when you use a whole cup of Clorox bleach.
Hey, I'm kind of cool. How come he gets the girl?
Maybe because his shirt's so white.
Who asked you?
For whiter whites, use a whole cup of Clorox bleach.
Neutrogena Hand Cream, developed in Norway for Arctic fishermen to protect their hands. 5 years of clinical tests prove it works better at rapidly healing dry skin, at retaining moisture longer. It works better. And now, new Neutrogena Body Moisturizer. It works better, too.
Of all the things we might put honey in, the best may be new Honey Cough. Introducing the first line of cough drops and cough syrup combining effective medicine with real honey to relieve even the worst coughs. New Honey Cough, a natural choice for coughs, from the makers of Robitussin.
Water. It's in everything.
every strand of hair. But blow-drying can dry it out. The new SensorCare from Philips has a unique heat sensor that measures your hair's temperature and automatically adjusts, so your hair never overheats. It's healthy, shiny, full of life. The new SensorCare from Philips.
Inside this dish is the single most important ingredient for light, fluffy, delicious mashed potatoes, Swanson broth. Rich, golden Swanson chicken broth adds flavor without adding fat. It's the 99% fat-free way to make everything 100% mouth-watering. So for super mashed potatoes or anything else, Swanson has you covered. Swanson broth, when all you want to add is flavor. For garlic mashed potatoes, try new Swanson seasoned broth with roasted garlic.
CBS Friday. Why does Santa Claus have a garden?
So he can ho, ho, ho.
Bill Cosby. Kids say the darndest things.
Happy holidays, everybody.
Then, selling hot cocoa in Hawaii?
What is this?
And what part would you play in the Nutcracker?
The nut?
It's the all-new Christmas edition of Candid Camera. CBS Friday.
The paper that tells the future gets shredded, and one man must piece together the clues to stop another school shooting.
I don't have time for joking around here. Someone's going to be shot.
Early edition, CBS Saturday.
The pest control company that had to rebuild this church, and why, tonight.
Excuse me? We've all heard how you faked the mugging and falsely accused Eddie Silva just to get Tom's sympathy. It's really disgusting.
Well, I'm sorry you feel that way. But whatever personal feelings you might have, Kim, I hope you'll be able to put them aside when the baby's born, because as far as I'm concerned, that's all that matters now. The welfare of my child.
I'm sure that's true. In particular, since the baby's the only reason Tom is still speaking to you at all. If it weren't for the baby, he probably would have washed his hands of you long ago.
So you think this is all my fault? Your precious son had no part in it at all?
You know, this isn't productive, and it's not appropriate.
I'll tell you what's not appropriate, Bob. You cheating on Kim with my mother wasn't appropriate, and you sleeping with him while he was married to your sister wasn't very appropriate either, now was it? Now, if I were the two of you, I wouldn't be so quick to cast stones, now would I?
You know, I'm losing my Christmas spirit. Why don't we
get
out
of here? You know, you're right. You're right. But most of us try to learn from our mistakes. You don't seem to be one of those people. Emily, get a life. Tom and Margot were going to get back together again, with or without your interference. It would be so much easier on you and everyone else if you just accepted it.
When hell freezes over, lady.
And don't lose your coat. Okay, don't lose your coat.
Where are you guys going to start?
We gotta let Mom and Dad be alone, so follow my lead.
Actually, I was planning on going to that store over there, but you can't come because I don't want you seeing what we're getting you, right?
Wow, sneaky little ones. I will be waiting right here.
Keep an eye on your brother. Don't lose your coat.
Tom, I don't think they really got the message at home.
I think they heard what they wanted to hear. I think that's pretty normal. That's what happens when you want something like that.
All right, well, let's use this time we've got alone to go over the game plan here. I think that maybe you should come over Christmas Eve. That way you'll be there Christmas morning when we open the gifts. Right?
Okay, whatever. Yeah, that sounds good.
Okay, and as for sleeping arrangements, you'll sleep down the couch, right?
Yeah, so I'll be on the sofa when Casey comes down every hour to check whether or not Santa's arrived.
Yeah, and you'll also be there when he gets up at the crack of dawn squealing at us to open the gifts.
Well, I guess I'm glad Adam's over that. I think one screaming banshee is all I can handle on Christmas morning.
Such a liar. You're a kid yourself on Christmas morning.
Oh, yeah, you should talk. I'm the one that started the snowball fight in the house 2 years ago.
No. I threw one snowball, and that was because you were bludgeoning me with a pillow.
Oh, so I'm not allowed to defend myself?
No, defend yourself. Honey, you chased me out in the front yard in front of the neighbors and everybody, and you covered me with snow until I had to beg for mercy.
Well, I told you I would stop as soon as you kissed me once for every snowball that you've thrown. And you did. You know what I wish for? I hope it's a white Christmas. With some coffee.
Your sister's life has been systematically destroyed. You have information that can stop this. But instead, you decide to sit back and let whatever happens happen. You're a great brother. Well, fine. You just keep your little AA secrets. There's nothing left you can do to me.
I've got nothing left.
Listen, I don't want to get into a whole thing with Rita here, so let's just speak our piece to the parents and go.
That's,
them
that's
handle
fine
it,
by
right?
me. I don't want to cause any trouble for that woman. I just want to make sure the baby is okay.
All right.
Snyders.
$19.98 keepsake ornaments from Hallmark. Because next Christmas, he'll be four. And next Christmas, she might just take up skydiving. And next Christmas, he'll get a real car. And she just might not be interested in writing to Santa. Keepsake ornaments from Hallmark. Give a gift that captures this year so well. You know what to look for.
I never really thought what it would be like living with someone. When Peter and I got married, I didn't realize I'd also be marrying his furniture. I used the term loosely. All our stuff gets mixed together. Even those shirts he gets really dirty get mixed up with all my white things. We have to learn to adapt to each other.
Liquid Tide's new clean rinse formula helps prevent dirt in the wash water from redepositing on clothes, so everything comes out whiter than with regular detergents.
I think we could last for 70 years. He's definitely growing on me.
Your morning shower is more than just a ritual. With Oil of Olay body wash, it's a place to feel renewed. As the rich cleansing lather pulls away the last whispers of sleep, you are awakened. And when Olay with nurturing moisturizers softens and smooths your skin, you discover there's a simple joy in being clean and feeling cared for. But feeling is believing, so prove it yourself and start each day with Olay body wash instead of soap.
I play trumpet in a symphony orchestra. When I get a canker sore, the pain would be unbearable if it weren't for Chloraseptic.
The pain relief is instant. It's penetrating. It's long-lasting. Vicks Chloraseptic. 5 sprays for instant relief that stays.
There are times when hocks can be dished out by the pound. The original, deliciously moist, all-butter pound cake. Sara Lee. Add some delicious to your life.
Stay tuned for more of As the World Turns.
Tonight, 2 JAG officers try to help a troubled girl.
Did your stepfather hurt you?
Yes.
Make sure she's protected.
Where's Chloe?
She's gone.
A special holiday JAG. Then a tour of duty becomes a mission of love.
I want to adopt Danny, sir.
You're willing to give up your career for this baby?
1,000 men and a baby following JAG. CBS Tonight.
There's still time to help a child in need this holiday season. Monday, stop by Universal Studios Hollywood and drop off a new unwrapped toy. The CBS 2 Giving Tree and Toy Drive.
You'll have to learn to live with the pain. There's nothing more that can be done.
These devastating words are heard every day by individuals who experience pain as a result of accidents, work injuries, failed surgeries, or illness. If you suffer from acute or chronic pain and would like to receive a free brochure, call the Advanced Pain Institute today at 1-800-724-6585. You don't have to live with the pain. Call today.
Sunday, the NFL is on CBS2, the way it should be. Sponsored in part by the new Dodge and your Southern California Dodge dealers.
Experts say it's important to eat a good breakfast. I say it's important to eat a delicious breakfast, even if it isn't until lunch or dinner time. Take IHOP's mouth-watering country breakfast. Tender ham served with 2 eggs, hash browns, and 2 country griddle cakes. Only $3.99. Only from IHOP. And you can eat it morning, noon, or night. Whether you're an expert or just a real hungry amateur, anytime's a good time for breakfast at IHOP.
The address is CBS.
Welcome home.
Looks like nobody's home.
Well, or maybe Rita is in there and purposely avoiding me.
Yes?
Hi, is Rita here?
No, she's not, and I don't expect her back ever. So if you'll excuse me.
No, wait, I'm sorry. My name is Lily Snyder, and this is my husband, Holden. We met Rita.
At the pediatrician's. Yes, she mentioned you. You have a little girl, Melinda's age?
Right, Hope.
Well, what do you know? One thing Rita didn't lie about. I'm sorry I was so rude right now. Just come on in, please. Okay. I had to fire Rita. She just left a short while ago.
Are you Melinda's mother?
Yes. Oh, I'm sorry. Sally.
Hi.
Sally McGuire.
Nice to meet
Hi.
You.
Hi. And you already know Melinda. She's in there.
Oh, hello, sweet little girl. Oh, so good to see you again. Hi.
I hope you don't mind me asking, but why did you fire Rita?
Because she was unstable, not to mention untrustworthy. You see, I hired her because she had this great resume. Turns out it was a complete fake, and she faked her references, too. And the worst part, she made this big deal about how she was a registered nurse. I mean, that is the reason that I hired her.
She's not a nurse.
Never even graduated high school. The girl is a pathological liar and a thief. She stole my diamond tennis bracelet before she left, and my husband's gold cufflinks. Well, I can't prove it, but they were in the jewelry box yesterday, and now they're gone, so you figure it out.
I knew something was going on. That's why we came here. We saw Rita at the Riverwalk Mall today, and she was acting very strange, very nervous.
Yeah, we were worried about Melinda.
Oh, thank you so much for your concern. Really, I mean, it is so frightening. You just can't trust anyone anymore.
Oh, thank goodness Melinda is okay.
I tell you, this whole scare with Rita has really made me rethink my priorities. I was trying to swing it so I could work half-time at my old job, but now I'm thinking, forget about it. I'm going to take a leave of absence. I mean, oh, this time with my baby is just too precious. She's too precious to ever trust her well-being to a stranger.
Oh. I know exactly what you mean. We had a scare with Hope, and now I don't ever want her out of my sight. So Holden's mother watches her, or just us. She's never with anybody
else.
Hey,
speaking of Mama, we told her we'd be back by 2, so we better get going. Plus, we got to stop by the doctor's office.
Oh, the doctor's. That reminds me. Did you know that Melinda has to go back for another test?
Oh,
for
strep? Yes, it's borderline. Yeah. Sure. Thankfully, Rita told me before she left, and I've already made a follow-up appointment.
Great. Okay. Well.
Ready?
Yeah. Okay, bye. Thank you so much
no
for
problem.
Coming by.
We're just relieved everything is okay and your little girl is back safe home.
Yeah.
Bye-bye.
Take care. Thanks.
Well, what's the next step?
Oh, after talking to Emily, let's stop at the sporting goods store. I'll find a punching bag.
Well, better you hit the punching bag than take it out on your poor, harmless husband.
What, the stress of the holiday season getting to you?
Hi, yeah. Only 10 more shopping days till Christmas.
Blue.
And what a nice surprise to see you two.
It's terrific.
Oh. Hey, Grandpa, how you doing? And Kim?
Hi, guys. Hi.
Hey, how you doing?
Is that for me? I'll take it down.
Actually, I got yours at home. This is for Mom and Dad.
Oh.
Have you told them yet?
What? No.
Dad's moving back home.
Yeah, I mean, for the holidays. It's
Isn't
temporary.
That great?
Oh, it's wonderful.
Actually, Mom, that guy in the video store was saying that Santa's here, so Casey wants to go take a look. Is that all right?
You do?
Mm-hmm. See Santa Claus?
Please? That's a magic word. Okay, I guess. Visit to Santa's in order.
I'll go with you.
You got time for a cup of coffee?
Sure.
Great. Be right back.
Okay.
Right. Listen, I don't like what I'm seeing. Looks like you and Margo are back on track, huh?
Yeah, well, looks can be deceiving, Dad. I didn't mean that the way it sounded. I mean, things are going well, really well, just a little slower than I'd like, that's all.
Yeah, but it looks like you're heading in the right direction. You know, I almost hate to mention this, but Kim and I had a run-in with Emily here, and it wasn't very pleasant.
She's here? Oh, God, I don't want to run into her. Things are going really well.
Andy, hey.
Hey,
Hey, hey yourself. What's this? Nun's habit?
Close. What happened? I thought you had a meeting. Was it canceled or something?
No, I'm going to go to a later one. Yeah, I just wanted to do some Christmas shopping first. Got some great stuff for Adam and Casey.
I thought you weren't into shopping.
Well, I'm not, but it's, you know, it's kind of unavoidable. It's Christmas time. Hey, stop worrying about me, okay? I will go to a meeting, okay? Just worry about yourself. Worry about making a good impression in court, because if I have to visit you in jail, then it really will make me want to drink.
You would visit me in jail? That is so sweet.
Yeah. I'm gonna go hit a few more stores.
All right.
Good luck, okay?
No, good luck to you. I bet I know what you want for Christmas this year. You know that new Pearl Jam album? I bought it last week, and it is so good. There's a song, I can't remember the name of it.
Oh, wow,
it's so good.
Listen to Pearl Jam,
yeah.
Really? Oh, my gosh, you're so cool. I'm impressed, really.
Well, I wasn't telling you to impress you. I was just shooting the breeze. You know, like we used to.
Oh, yeah, that's before you totally screwed my life up. I remember that. Well, here's a newsflash, Emily. First of all, nobody likes Pearl Jam unless they're old. Second of all, I don't want anything more to do with you, and neither does my dad.
Oh, well, you know what? I would check with your father before you make such a sweeping statement.
Oh, I don't need to. I know. See, he just moved back in with us, or with my mom, where he belongs.
This Saturday and Sunday, grab a friend.
Joe, drop him.
Join the crowd. And be the first to see a sneak preview of the biggest adventure of the holiday. Disney's Mighty Joe Young, rated PG. Then stay and be our guest.
Ta-da!
For a special showing of one of the most inventive movies in years. Disney and Pixar's A Bug's Life, rated G. This weekend, come for Mighty Joe Young.
That was so cool!
Stay for A Bug's Life. Check newspapers for theaters and showtimes.
Live the romance. Aspen Cologne for Men. Live the life.
Only Afrin has special formulas for nasal congestion.
Allergy congestion.
Children's congestion.
And now for immediate relief of severe congestion.
Afrin. Breakthroughs in breathing.
Plane tickets to the town where she was born. $1,200. Train to the house where she grew up, $63. Pints at the pub where she met your dad, $8. Finally understanding where your mother was coming from, priceless. There are some things money can't buy. For everything else, there's Platinum MasterCard, accepted all over, even pubs in Ireland.
Just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off you. You'd be like heaven to touch.
Hey!
If you think the Cavalier looks good, wait till you know it can go up to 100,000 miles before its first scheduled tune-up. Chevy Cavalier. The more you know, the better it looks. Genuine Chevrolet.
Thanks for wrapping all of these.
Thank you. Wasn't it nice to see Tom and Margo together again?
Yeah, well, they're really not together again. I mean, he's going back to the house for the holiday.
Well, I know, but, you know, if everything goes very well, maybe he'll just end up staying.
From your lips.
I was thinking what we should do is have Casey and Adam come over and spend, you know, just the evening. It would give Tom and Margo some time together. Maybe when Chris is home. Maybe Andy will come and join us. We'll make it a boys' night out.
Speak of the devil.
Hi, I was just talking about you. We're making plans for Christmas. Yeah.
Oh.
Now, I know you're going to want to spend time with Mickey. Oh, when is she coming home?
I'm not really sure.
You're not? I would have thought you'd know right down to the minute.
It must be any day now.
Yeah, she and Chris can have fun comparing notes. Columbia versus Yale.
You know, Tom and Margo are here with the kids.
Oh, no kidding.
Yeah, when was the last time you spoke to her?
Oh, Mickey?
No, Margo.
Oh, I don't know. Why?
Well, because everything's going much better for them.
Good, good.
Are you okay?
Yeah, oh yeah, I'm fine. I mean, I'm tired. I was working all night in the dark room, and I gotta get back there, actually, so I should go hit a few more stores.
Oh, okay. Well, are you going to buy Mickey's present?
That's where I'm headed right now.
Okay, in that case, do go on. Now, I know you want to spend time with her at Christmas, but you've got to promise me that we get some quality time for the family, too. And she, of course, is included.
Of course, and I'm gonna spend some time with Dad, too, because he probably thinks I've deserted him since he married Carly. Everyone makes their mistakes, though, you know?
Yeah, some worse than others.
Well, I should really get to that store and get something for them, too.
Okay, listen now, if you're free for dinner tonight, stop by.
Okay, well, I can't. But thanks anyway. Catch you later.
Okay, bye. You think he's okay?
Well, he said he was tired. He'll perk up when Nikki comes home. Hey, let's get all this stuff and put it in the car, huh?
Oh, yeah, okay, you're right. All right, what are you going to ask Santa for, you know?
I don't know.
You don't know? Why not?
Because I already got what I wanted.
Hey, Casey. How you doing?
Hey, buddy. Go ahead. You run on up in line, and Mom and I'll catch up with you. Emily, it's not a good time.
I saw Adam. He told me you're moving back home. Since when?
Since when is it any of your business, Emily?
Since I started carrying Tom's child, Margo.
I do not want to discuss this here, not with the kids around.
Right.
Not here, not now, okay? Clear?
Fine. Fine. But just for the record, personally, I think it's really great you're moving home.
You too.
Yeah, yeah, I do. I think you're right. It's best to keep up appearances, you know, for the kids' sake.
Emily.
And this baby's coming soon, and everything's going to change. And I know it means a lot to the boys to have their father home, and that is what's most important, the kids. All of the kids.
Oh. I'm well aware of that fact.
I know you are. That's what makes you such a great father. Anyway, if I don't see you at Christmas, have a merry one. And I'll be thinking about you.
We won't be thinking about you, Emily.
If you want to stop by Christmas morning, I have something for you.
I'm going to be spending Christmas morning with my family.
Right. Well, maybe a little later in the day or whatever. Merry Christmas, Tom.
I'm so sorry, Anna.
Excuse me. I saw a sweater in here that I thought would be really good for your mom.
Oh, listen, I want to run an errand alone.
Oh, really? What, you want to give me a hint?
Santa's lips. I'll see you.
Ho, ho, Santa. See you later.
Okay.
Dr. Hughes, hi.
Hi, Molly.
Andy's here.
Yeah, I know. Kim and I saw him. He was off to buy a present for Nikki.
Nikki? No, you must have heard him wrong. After the way she dumped him, he's not going to be getting her anything for Christmas except for maybe a lump of coal. But, you know, don't worry about him. He's okay. He's upset about the breakup, but, well, I'm keeping my eye on him.
Oh, well, that's very good. Thanks.
No thanks required. Really, he's a sweetheart. So, well, I have to go to the courthouse. Mary, Mary.
Same to you.
Honey, what are you still doing here?
Remember you said you didn't think Andy was himself?
Yeah.
I know why.
Buy it now on video. The heartwarming classic you love.
Wait, but wait!
Has come home to delight the entire family. Madeline, rated PG. Buy it now on video cassette and DVD.
Have you ever been tempted by fruit?
Everybody loves fruit.
Fresh fruit? Wild fruit? Fruit of the loom? Everybody loves fruit.
Everybody loves fruit.
Everybody.
Dry skin is a nasty little problem, but extra dry skin, the kind that's tight, itchy, and uncomfortable, now that's a big problem. Fortunately, there's advanced therapy. A new name from Lubriderm. It's a really rich and creamy Lubriderm with special nutrients and vitamins. And that puts the problem of extra dry skin out of sight and out of mind. Advanced therapy from Lubriderm. Later, Gator.
Same day, two coughs, your choice. Robitussin DM or Vicks 44, both the same, right? How about 4 hours later, and later than that? Time will tell you Vicks 44 is different. With Robitussin DM, you should redose every 4 hours, while soothing Vicks 44 lasts up to 4 hours more. And with your 8-hour day, that's a real plus. Get up to 4 hours more with Vicks 44.
Mom, kids asked Mr. Reach for a fun battery-powered toothbrush just for them. So here's new Reach Power Brush. Jimmy asks,
make it power.
Well, Jimmy, it's a power brush.
Cool colors.
You bet, Sally. And this squiggly angled neck is the fun way to get those back teeth clean. Reach Power Brush attacks plaque in hard-to-reach places to help kids fight cavities.
New Reach Power Brush. Don't just brush, reach.
Hi, we're here to pick up a copy of our test results so we can take them back to our doctor in Oakdale. The name is...
Snyder, I remember. I just need to finish making some photocopies. Please have a seat.
Thanks. Hey, what's with you? You've been so quiet since we left the McGuire's.
I've just been thinking about what you said. And you're right, I must be transferring my concern about Hope onto the McGuire's baby.
Yeah, but you were right to be worried. That Rita was bad news.
You know, thank goodness that Mrs. McGuire caught her before anything serious happened. I mean, jewelry can be replaced, but anything happened to that little girl.
Nothing happened. It's like you said, she's back at home with her parents.
And soon she's going to be having her first Christmas. Just like Hope. Yeah, I wonder where the no-good nanny Rita will be spending her Christmas.
Probably in jail if Mrs. McGuire had her way. I hope she called the cops
and reported. No, she should call that agency that she hired her from. That woman should never be near another child ever again.
Thanks. You were great.
Rita, I've got to tell you, I know you said don't ask any questions, but those people, the Snyders, seemed real nice. And, well, they were really worried about the baby. Are you sure they don't have any reason to be? I mean, Dad is an awfully strange guy.
Oh, trust me, he wouldn't hurt a fly. No reason he's so paranoid. He's going through a really messy divorce, and his wife has some serious psychiatric problems, and she is furious that the court gave him custody of Melinda, and she's been threatening to kidnap the baby and disappear forever and never come back.
Gosh, that's awful.
That's the reason for the secrecy, wanting to keep a low profile.
Say no more. I get the picture. Listen, if you ever need my help anymore, just call. Otherwise, I'll see you next week.
Okay, thanks. Yeah. Bye. Take care now.
Okay. Mission accomplished. You won't have to be bothering about the Snyders again.
Yes, that's right, sweetie. Oh, no, you're safe now.
You are kidding me. Nikki and Andy split up?
Well, the way Molly put it, Nikki dumped.
Oh, I can't believe it. I went on and on about Nikki spending Christmas with
You didn't know and he didn't say.
You know,
I find it very odd.
He really cared. I mean, I don't think he's felt that way about anybody since Courtney. This is not going to be a happy Christmas for him.
Andy.
Just give me the list. I don't mind getting it.
All right,
okay?
Fine. But
just give it to me.
I don't think it's right.
Hey, guys, they got this big old sale going on the video store. Hint. Where's Casey, man?
He's off with Santa.
No, he's not.
Yeah, he is. He's sitting on his lap. He was there a minute ago. Casey, did you see him?
No, Casey, where are you, buddy?
Casey, yes.
Buddy.
Casey, yes. Excuse me, Casey.
Hi.
Now those fantastic restaurant onion creations can be made right in your own home. Introducing the Great American Steakhouse Onion Machine. It's easy, it's fun, and it's oh so onion delicious. Don't confuse the Steakhouse Onion Machine with those hard-to-use plastic gadgets that only do small onions. You start with a nice large onion, trim and clean, then remove the center. Place the onion under the stainless steel blades of your Steakhouse Onion Machine and push down. You'll have a perfect onion creation. Just dip it and cook it in oil or bake it in the oven. In no time, your onion is golden brown delicious, just like they serve it in the restaurant. It's a special treat for the kids and great for your own parties. Call now and get this deep frying basket and colorful recipe book. It's only $19.99. So order your Great American Steakhouse Onion Machine now.
To order the onion machine for only $19.99 plus shipping, have your credit card ready and call 1-800-706-6446. Sorry, no CODs.
The days of wearing bulky protective undergarments are over, all because of a revolutionary new product from Depend. Introducing disposable protective underwear. It combines a discreet, sure fit with a built-in super-absorbent panel. It's the closest thing to regular underwear you can buy. So slim-fitting, all that shows is your confidence. It's your life. Live it the way you want. New Depend Protective Underwear.
Get all you want out of life with Depend.
There are times when hugs can be dished out by the pound. The original, deliciously moist, all-butter pound cake. Sara Lee. Add some delicious to your life.
Diane, Pine Sol makes a spray?
Yeah, Lemon Fresh Pine Sol Cleaner and Antibacterial Spray. It cleans with the power of Pine Sol and kills bacteria while it cleans.
I'm in heaven.
That must make me an angel.
Lemon Fresh Pine Sol Spray.
A weekend getaway takes a deadly turn.
You two are going to have to die.
In a town that doesn't exist.
I have a feeling there's something wrong.
All new Diagnosis Murder, CBS Thursday.
Over the years, many have tried to duplicate the success of 60 Minutes. But if you want something done right, you have to do it yourself. Join Dan Rather, Bob Simon, Vicki Mabry, and Charlie Rose for 60 Minutes 2, the new Wednesday edition of a Sunday tradition, coming to CBS in January.
Tonight on the CBS Evening News, why did a church have to be rebuilt after a pest control company went after the bugs? The story later.